Turn exactly 180 degrees. Yeah, you might have to sort of turn from there, down to there. Whatever it took to get them, roll around. Perhaps, have the neck. But of course, the carter finishes back. So I'm just going to practice this. We'll go from the position where we'll just, I'll just come from here, otherwise I was there. I'll come over the top, bang, drop, bang, and I'm here. Okay? This could be, you also practice this with shoulder grab. Punch there, left hand bang, grab the gi, behind the neck, right, just punch, boom, to there, step and spin around and stay low. The other sweet energy, come from there, you grab, spin and stay low. Have a low set of gravity, spin and roll. Okay. And the roll should be, it's not a vicious roll, it's a roll, it takes rolling over. Now, if you've got a back injury and you don't want to roll over, just say so. Maybe. Maybe you can just sort of, when you come to there, you just feel that's enough. I don't mind if, you get one or two, and get the feel from one or two, but you don't have to roll over every time. Just get in the habit. And then, bang, boom, boom, bang. And wrap, okay? Let's go. Everybody facing the touch. So you are in. One forward, Sanji touch. This is on your left hand, Shizuki. And then I'm going to build with the left. Bang. Pull and bang. Okay?
Sure.
Build. How about this first? One. Over. Bang. Now for me, either what you come either doing is grab the hair and pull them in. Or strike, pull the arm and pull them in. Away, the movement and pulling in strong. Two. Union Sunshin. Boom. Then you just push my a little further. Bang. Smack. Three. Now where your left hands make contact, reach palm up, not palm down. Palm up just under the badge, next to the outside of the badge. Reach behind the neck. Step through and keep your elbows close to your body and turn over. Keep your elbows close to your body. Step through, right? I'll pick the biggest guy in the room here. But basically, Once you've done, bearing in mind, once I've done my boom here, sorry? Once you get to there, now obviously normally you're grabbing here and here. You get a lot more control over the head than you do over the chest and the neck and the shoulders, definitely. So you're doing it another way. You've already hit them with the stomach. Well, you hit them with the head first, then smack them with the stomach, hit them with the stomach again. So they're not But what we're doing is getting here, grabbing up under here, I'm in the right forward position. Then I want to keep my elbows in. I want to step through. But I'm going to step through here and pull as I do. Okay? I'm going to step through just to the outside of his leg, wherever he was. Let's say he was there, that stance there. He would may not necessarily have been happy that. I'd something like that. Bang, grab, step through, drop down. So as I step through, I drop this arm down, pull this elbow in, and this one rolls over the top. A lot of the work's been done by pulling down arm. And the elbow's got to be in to make it work. And the further I am away from Greg, some of you are trying to execute like this. I'm not trying to pull it happening. The further I am away from him, got no chance. Step forward, pull him close, and drop it. And this way, okay? So just be mindful of that. Now the side's turned. And remember that you have got control, even here. So the dropping down into the stance, as well as the pulling down of that arm simultaneously, is what's going to make the roll much easier. Okay, so let's practice a few more thinking about that.